I can't stop dancing.
Go for it. We'll get some sound effects as well.
Rocket Man.
Rocket Mac. I'll be right.
All right, guys. Welcome back to round four, my odd suckers. All right, guys. Right, ready. Now, round three. I won.
Uh-huh.
I don't like to brag about it. I'm sorry. So far, Moxie, myself, and Mac all have a point each. Have all won a round. Right. This fourth round, are we ready? Silent drum roll, please, Moxie. It's called I Can't Stop Dancing. And we are going to do the floss. That's right. What we are looking for in this round for I Can't Stop Dancing is speed and technique. Okay? So when you do the floss, you're going to start slow because we just want to see your technique. And then as soon as I say go, or if I'm doing the floss, blue, you say go. And then you have to go as fast as you can. Okay? Are we ready?
Nope.
All right. Blue, we're going to start with you first.
Yeah.
Okay, are you ready? Steady. I can't stop dancing. Go for it. Oh, okay. Your technique's coming in there.
He's lost.
Look at his arms.
And go. Oh, come on!
It's the fastest one!
Stop! All right, okay. If there was a category with humour, then you would definitely get the top points there. So that was pretty good. Right, okay, guys, I want you to write down what Blue would get for technique and speed. Out of five, by the way. It's 1 to 5. 1 being the lowest, 5 being the highest. Rio, you're next.
All right.
Okay. I can't stop dancing. Are you ready to do the floss, Rio?
Yeah.
Do it. I mean, I don't know if he's...
Can you remember what the floss is?
I never
it's
know.
It's like a rock version.
I'm not sure that's even a rock version. That's a planet... That's a Planet Rock version. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Planet Rock version, yeah.
Okay, go!
Go!
Let's twist again.
Happy last summer. Okay, stop. We can't see any more of this.
I mean, it might actually be worse than Blues. That's the thing.
I tell you one thing though, Rio, you've cleaned your floors now.
Nice and shiny.
Okay, Moxie, you're up next. I can't stop dancing. Let's see the floss. Go for it.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, you mean
beautiful form.
Look at that.
That's legit flossy.
That's actually moving so fast, my screen can't keep up.
No, now you're going to see some speed. Go for it.
Oh!
Off the chart!
Do you want to see hyperspeed?
Hyperspeed! Alright! Not bad, okay. Technique, guys, technique.
Stunning.
Out of five.
Been training for that.
Right then, Cousin Mac, you're up next. What crazy oddball floss are you going to do for us? Okay, Cousin Mac, I can't stop dancing. Let's see you floss. Go for it. Oh, get some sound effects as well. And go! He's back. Yeah, well done, Mac. Well done.
Oh, took off.
Well done, Right, guys.
I'm up next.
Go on, Andy.
I can't say I'm going to be much better than Blue, but I'm just levering up.
Oh, no. We're losing him. There we go.
I can't stop dancing. Andy, do the floss.
Okay, you ready, Andy? You're going to speed up in 3, 2, 1. Wow.
He's rowing a boat. He's rowing a boat.
I think he's on the ski machine.
All right, that's enough, Andy. We
really pulled it.
Yeah, I couldn't look at that any longer. This is
too
much.
Too good.
And now you're ready to wrestle a bear.
Technique and speed, go for it. And then we'll add up the scores.
Yeah.
Who hasn't won a round yet? Blue and Rio.
I don't see this being their time.
You never know, Moxie, you never know.
Laugh now, guys.
To be
some fair. Of us are slow starters. It's okay.
There's nothing wrong with that. Right, okay, Blue. We'll start with you. For technique, I gave Blue -2.
I gave him one.
I gave him one. 1.3.
So your score is 1.3. Right. Okay, for speed, I gave him 3.
Zero.
A 2 for speed.
2, 3, 3, 7, 8. So 8 for speed. All right, Blue. Well done. Good effort.
Thanks, Andy.
Rio. Technique. I gave -33.
I was kinder.
Okay.
I give you a 1.2. I made you a 0.1 worse than Blue.
I've actually been to Planet Rock with Rio. Do you remember when we went and you showed me how you floss at Planet Rock? And that's actually right. How they floss in Planet Rock.
Oh. So
actually, we were 5.
Oh, right. Hang on a minute. All right, okay, well, I have to change my score then. I have to change my score. Okay, I'm going to give you -43. No, I'm going to give you 2. I'm going to give you 2. We'll do that. We'll change it to 2 because that is Planet Rock flossing. 11.2. Okay, 11.2 is what you got.
Oh, yeah, speed.
Oh, speed. Sorry. Yes, back to Rio speed. Okay. Rio, for speed, I gave 2.
Yeah.
Wasn't very fast, buddy.
I was quite impressed with the speed. That floor is a lot cleaner than it started.
Well, if you've got points for cleaning your floor, I've given you 10.
Oh, yeah.
You make a fantastic mop.
I gave Rio a 2.
Okay, 2. So that's 10. Okay. Moxie. I gave Moxie I gave her a 4 for technique.
Wow.
Still
I gave 5. Top marks.
That was the best technique around.
Oh, 8. Okay.
Super technique.
So 24, Moxie.
I think Andy's score is a bit sabotaging.
What? Never. And speed, I gave a 6. There we go.
Hyperspeed for the win!
6 for speed as well.
16. Quick match, 22. 22 for speed. You are so far in the lead, Moxie. Mac, you're up next. Technique, I gave a 5.
Oh, thank you very much.
Pretty close.
9.
4.
Okay, 4. 13. 17. Okay, 17. Okay. Speed. I gave a 4.
He took off.
Exactly, yeah. 14, 16.
I'm sorry, but part of speed is being able to keep up the speed, and you've got to be safe, and I felt like you're a danger to yourself, Mac.
That's true.
I am a danger to myself.
That's true, but I still think Mac deserves 5 for taking off. That was a pretty impressive speed plus.
I think Mac's always a danger to himself.
It was rocket speed, some people might say.
Danger to himself.
Mac attack.
He's the rocket man.
Rocket Mac. Copyright.
Hi guys, that leaves just myself.
Who gave? What did people give Andy? What did you give him, Mac?
3 for technique, because you're all over the shop.
What?
I think it started promising.
What? That's low, man. No way.
Nah, you weren't actually too bad. You were better than Rio and Blues, so you know.
All right, so that's what 11. Was that?
11.
11, okay. All right, okay. 11, I'll deal with that. Speed.
Subpar for speed.
I gave you 5.
Come on! Come on! I was faster than light speed.
No, I was.
All right, fair enough.
You take off. Light
speed. See, this is sad. I didn't want to
do that. Speed of light.
We need to assign it for the winner. And the winner is, for the 4th round, I Can't Stop Dancing, it's Moxie! Well done, Moxie. You've got 46 points. That's 1 point now. You've got 1 point extra. 46 points in all to win that round. So well done. You've been brilliant. This is a fantastic Odd Socks Olympics round. Join us for the next round, where we're going to do something else.
I will win.
And Blue will hopefully get a point, and Rio will hopefully get a point. We'll be praying for you guys. Lots of love. See you soon.
Miss you guys.